Oklahoma Ford Storm Center, your first warning forecast, certified as Tulsa's most accurate weather.
It was a chilly day, and now it is a cold night. Our thanks to Brandon Alexander, who went up to Konawa to capture this parade going on. Good weather if you're bundled up, but if you're not, very, very chilly out there. Good job, Brandon. Let's take a look at what's going on right now.